And that social media is about hospitality. You know, let's go have a drink, coffee, water, tea, bourbon. It doesn't matter, because I do organic social media. I don't do automation and all that stuff. It's let's sit down. Let's have a conversation. Let's get to know people. You know, that's what we're doing on social media. We're bringing people to your brand. We're making them feel comfortable on your website. We're making it easy for them to engage with you. That's love why it. People meet at bars or pubs. You know, like I used to joke that at Hennessy's and Dana Point, I was like, Norm, I sit at the corner. Just like on Cheers, I had all the good lines and everybody was glad to see me. Everybody knew my name, right? Hey, Bridget, how are you doing? That's what we're doing with brand awareness on social media marketing. I call it marketing instead of management because I come up with the strategy. We want them to think of you. Copying Xerox, search Google, tissue Kleenex, WooCommerce plugins. Who do you think of?
Plugins.
What company?
Well, Automatic.
There you go. Like, so you want that connection. Yeah. Hosting Kinsta. Right. Like, who are you thinking of?
Right.
That's the brand awareness piece.
Interesting.
But it's the hospitality that helps gather them, right?
Yeah.
And they make, they're comfortable. They're going to make a decision because we purchase because of our lizard brain. And then we do research to justify an emotional decision. So I always say affinity leads to loyalty. Loyalty leads to sales. Affinity is that feeling, you know, when you have a connection with a person, then you see the logo, then you have that feeling, that emotional attachment. We make emotional decisions. I'm all about human behavior. And creating that hospitality online is the same.